Robotic football is an intercollegiate competition where we play 8-on-8 football games against other colleges. We design, build, and then program all these robots throughout the year, and then we compete in a tournament at the end of each year.
Robotics is really cool in the sense that it combines, you know, pretty much any discipline within engineering. So you have mechanical components, electrical components, coding and computer components. So everyone has to bring their own skills to the table, but then also we have to work with each other and learn from each other. What's challenging about this is to take a game that humans play and then figure out a way that we can engineer robots that meet, you know, specific constraints about size, weight.
This has been my biggest extracurricular that I've participated here in college. We've got a group of mechanical engineers, a group of electrical engineers, computer science majors, computer engineers. Everybody has to be on the same page in each step, even though you're all working on your independent projects kind of towards your final goal.
I think it's hugely important because it really inspires the next generation to get excited about STEM. You know, it's something that kids can see and it, you know, makes them really excited about engineering, the kind of stuff they might be learning in school with science and math. Another way that we do outreach is with other universities. So we started this competition and now we've taken it upon ourselves to go to other schools and try and get them to join. So we try and spread, you know, the benefits of having a robotic football team to an engineering department and have a better understanding of a goal that they could work towards as an engineer.